Ryan Dunkel, just a sophomore, number four, considered one of the best players in his class. Just a sophomore starting on attack for the Cadets.
These guys are nasty, and Ryan Dunkel, he's a five-star.
He's got options.
He certainly has got a few.
Ryan Dunkel putting a lot of calm from his spot, and he certainly is a leader on this team, no matter what class he is.
Yeah, I think Dunkel's going to do it today. I think it might be his turn. It seems like Dunkel's got the ability to find it. The angle.
Just you and me.
Open.
What Ryan Dunkel on the far post.
Second half.
Jack Weller. Dunkel. And Dunkel makes him pay two times in a row.
On the fast break.
To Dunkel.
Oh my
shot.
Gosh.
Upper Decker.
The cage.
Ryan Dunkel.
And he doesn't get that shot off, but they drift off of him way too far. Yeah, he got hit in the neck when they were on their Texas trip. And
far quarter. We've been watching him do that all season long.
Jack Weller.
Oh, here you go, the Weller factor.
And an answer from Ryan Dunkel as the game is now tied again.
And you, girl, you and me, drop it to the floor and make me see your energy, because me not play no hide and seek. What is it, the thing you ever make me feel?
There you go.
Ryan Dunkel. Free, anytime you whine and catch it, this select, I pull it up, I put it for repeat, girl.
Dress.
Me not touch a dollar in my pocket, cause
Ryan Dunkel.
Mr. Effort. That shows you the competitiveness. And you got three guys basically diving, hustling to the end line.
Before he's going to have some options.
Ryan Dunkel again. That's his spot.
You want more than diamond, more than gold. As long as I
keep dancing.
Free up yourself, get out of control.
Ryan Dunkel.
That is just
from an absolute seeing eye.
Dunkel,
what? Body Sargent. And he has got an open net.
Well, you saw it. All he had to do was man up and down the ball. That ball on the ground. There was nobody coming down there.
Time by the ocean, and that night.